I'm Juha Köykkä from Finland. I came in Paris in October 21 and started my internship in the IEA at that time, and then I was temporary staff for a while and now official. So I would encourage people to apply. There's always new people needed in the teams. The important thing is to present your knowledge in a way or expertise in a way that it's clear, and then wait with patience and maybe apply again if it doesn't work on the first time.
I feel like the work that I do is highly influential. What I'm contributing is a part of a broader team, but the reports are really taken seriously by the countries. We work collaboratively with the countries and experts from across the world to develop some real recommendations that we think are feasible and ambitious and might actually make a change in the country. And I think that's the best part, is knowing that the work that I'm doing, even as an intern, is actually making change in the world.
Sometimes it involves a lot of analytical work, which can be really interesting. Other times you get to be invited to events, to participate and even to contribute to high-level events. You get to be engaged with different stakeholders from industry, from policy making. So a very mixed and diverse experience that contributes to your skill set.
It's a really, really fast-paced environment. I definitely was not expecting this kind of thinking in an organization like this one.
I realized here that what we do has a direct impact on a big sphere of the population.
I love Paris as a city, that there's a lot of young people here, also a fair bit of international people. It's not overly expensive if you find a nice flat share. I'd say there's way more expensive places also in the world to get your flat as an intern. The boulangeries are amazing in Paris, so if you want to have like fresh baked goods, those are actually pretty cheap.
The IEA is really in one of the most unique and exciting environments. I mean, of course, living in Paris is a dream for many, and the IEA is really right in the heart, sitting under the Eiffel Tower. And if you're ever looking for help or any kind of advice, there's so many people here, even after you arrive, that will help you make it work for you.
The advice that I would give to everybody, even to me in the past, is to arrive here without any fear. It's really good to arrive with an open mentality and ready to learn and to meet new people.
At first I was a bit worried because I cannot speak any French, but luckily all of the people, even in the like grocery store, they're all friendly even if I just speak in English.
I feel like IEA is open to everyone. You can really relate your experience and skills and bring it to the office and bring it to the team, and you'll be really an asset to them as well. If you're interested in energy sector, please don't be afraid and join the team.